Hello vlog. I am going to go meet Kathy. She has rented out a studio for the day because she wants me to help her shoot some content. So I'm gonna do that. First, I need to cook Corbin's dinner so that it's just here and ready for him to heat up because he is incapable of cooking himself. It is a few days after the Christmas party now, or it's like 2 days after the Christmas party. So it's still a bit messy. I haven't got around to actually fixing it in here, but yeah, it's about, oh, it's 3:15 and I have to leave at 3:30. Let's cook this food. Corbin's favorite thing is currently the Trader Joe's orange chicken. Can confirm it tastes pretty much like the one from what's it called? Panda Express. We call it Kung Fu Panda at home. It pretty much tastes like the one from Panda Express. So, but it's only like $4.50. So I make that for him quite a lot. I left him a note telling him what to do when he has to reheat it. Because boys be boys. And though my boy be very smart, he can't cook. That's it. Okay, I'm pretty much done here, so I'm just gonna pack up my bag and I'll see you guys in the car. A dragon, a Christmas dragon. Hello.
I put glue on my lashes and then I was waiting for you and I forgot and now the glue is dry.
So oh well. Oh, there's a bed. How cute. So, as we all know, you dropped something on the floor, but Kathy forgot her Secret Santa present for me.
I put it in this bag that said delivered to Kathy. I just didn't want to get.
You can keep the bag then.
Yeah.
Cool. Will you film? Hold
me. Yes.
Oh, it's heavy.
Ooh. Take the whole bag out. That's why I didn't want to.
Stuff in here, Kathy. Oh, you got vinyls.
I wanted to listen to them at the party, but then I forgot.
Fairy Tale Christmas and a Rootin' Tootin'
Hootin' Nanny, but it's a Disney one, so.
Oh, nice.
I couldn't find oil paintings at Goodwill, but I found those.
These are, oh my god, how to draw dragons? Is it like color?
Show us. So I guess Wings of Fire is like a different series.
It's like a series. It's really long. Apparently.
But I was like, I don't know that series, but I want you to draw me dragons, so.
I'm gonna have to now.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. And there's, let me put this. Oh. Is it Sweeties? 30 bots, every flavor beans.
Harry Potter.
And one more thing. Oh,
it's for your vlog, so oh you can have a little mic.
So I can have better sound. Oh,
you're welcome.
Let's put it in immediately and see if it works. Do you think it needs charging?
I have no idea, but you can.
Let's try. Okay. I want to see if it works.
Okay.
Okay.
Cutting vlog now.
Oh my gosh.
Testing. Is this working? Hello. Hello? Say something.
Is it working?
You just want it in like the corner of the shot?
Yeah, that'll be like right here.
Felix's shoes. Do you want your shoes in as well?
Yes, I think so. Wait, let me try.
Them.
Yes. Let's take some
close-ups. Okay. You're so cute. Little present. Is that why you have gray hair? Because you want to be violet?
No.
I almost wore those socks today. Yeah. Those were Donald.
But I do have a...
You do? Well, it'll either look really good or really bad with your new gray locks. It has to go under the hair.
I know, but I'm testing it out. What do we think?
It kind of fits, actually. Broke it. I'm gonna put the clip in now of what you just did. So, where'd you go? You broke the dagger, Kathy. You broke it. We're back.
Okay, wait. Let's show them what happened.
I'm gonna. I airdropped it to myself.
I know, but still, let's reenact it.
Oh, reenact. Okay.
Okay, so I am recording a reel. So I'm doing a fourth wing reel, and it's recording here. I have two daggers, and I'm throwing the daggers
at passionately.
And Ing said I wasn't doing it passionately enough, so I did it passionately. And I hit my phone and I broke the dagger!
You must have hit it pretty darn hard as well to break the dagger, and her phone went flying under the bed.
We're both on the floor. Okay, well, now I have one dagger.
Perfect.
Wait, was the clip even good?
I think so. Wait,
there's no other.
We got another clip. Because we have the previous ones.
Okay, yeah. I kind of like this one. Fuck passion. Just. It's like.
And you're aiming as well. People need to aim. What vlog? My vlog. We're Santa's helpers. Were they all the presents in there?
They're like right here.
Okay. Kathy has bribed me, actually. I haven't told the vlog, but you've bribed me to come help. You've bribed me to come help you with the promise of sushi. Yes. Tsutsuki!
I'm sad about my dagger.
Yeah, you should return it. It'd be like, it broke!
I bought it during Halloween.
Oh, okay.
But I bought it for this. I was like, one day I'm going to do a violet.
So you planned this like 2 months in advance?
Well, I always knew I was going to do a violet look. Yeah.
So yeah, you did.
Yeah. Oh my god, this goes all in my finger. Oh god, my face is super crusty in this. I can see it.
Toss it. Toss it? I like when you do that.
Sushi that Kathy bribed me with.
Yes. Sushi.
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 Sushi. Oh, I'm home now with Corbin. We're watching Mickey's Once Upon a Christmas. So today was fun. I'm gonna open the advent calendar first. So that's, I'm gonna do that now. So I forgot to open it yesterday. So I'm going to do yesterday's and today's, starting with this one. Ooh, no way. I think it's the shower gel though, and not a fruit. Yeah, it's a bath and shower gel, but ooh. Where are you? 17. Okay, so we have a vitamin C and turmeric face oil. I'm a bit anxious to see what kind of bottle it is in, because for you who don't know, you need a vitamin C serum to be in a specific type of bottle. So, let's have a look. Okay, so as we can see, it is not in the correct type of bottle. So for everyone who doesn't know, for a vitamin C serum, first of all, you want it to be in like a sealed bottle so no air comes into it, because you don't want air coming into your bottle, and every time I'd have to like press, take it out, air would get in. And you also don't want it in a clear bottle, because you don't actually want your vitamin C serum exposed to light, because it'll stop it from working properly. Maybe because it's an oil, it's a bit different with this one. I don't know. Regardless, I'm still gonna give it a go. If anything, just for my own self-care. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.